So what's up YouTube? This is your boy QS Montef, okay? And on this episode, I really want to talk with you about my thoughts and my review on this beautiful UHD 4K TV. And I think this is one of the best 2019 version that I pick up is 2020. And I choose this TV because I wanted to get this TV since last year, but I didn't have the money. But Napson had got the money. And like some friends of mine were asking me, why you didn't pick yourself up the 2020 model? Any reason why I didn't pick myself up a 2020 model? Because the 2020 model took away a feature that I really love. And any person who love playing game on a PC monitor, they want to play video games, this is the TV for you. The 2020 model only will allow you to 10 pin cutter and 2.1. HDMI. So I decided to pick this TV up for my personal use and also pick it up for watch videos and use it as a PC monitor or a gamer sensor. And because I don't own no games right now, and once I buy me a new game, this is the TV gonna be my gaming TV. But I really want to talk with you about the 55SM900. So this TV do a lot of features that no other TV cannot do. So what I mean by that is, I gotta show you on a part two video what feature that this could do. One feature I really love, and two features I really love. One, they can do a major upstanding. Two, the HDR contents on here and non-HDR contents is really good. And say that you don't have a HDR movie or TV show, now this will allow you to have a HDR effect and will give you a best HDR cutter in video. So I would encourage you to go and pick this TV up, the Night and Sale 55-inch MS90. And plus, Dolby Vision and HDR will really add to the OEM. One that I really love is Dolby Atmos. Dolby Atmos is very good. The sound quality is excellent. I'll stop in my hand in a second, but I just gave you my thoughts and my review on this TV. I think this is one of the best UHD TV is out there for your money and always for my money. So just think about it and tell me what you think about this UHD TV. Please subscribe on my channel, put a like button, and let me know what you think about this UHD TV. Hit me up. Peace.